We have an exhaustive EC meeting just prior to the ECA meeting. That's why most of us EC members were late for this ECA meeting. Among several decisions made, we felt there was a need for many more youngsters to join us. We felt there was a need for many more of the retired as well as more experienced people to join us in the administrative section. We would like to therefore invite members to join us in the executive committee, which helps the president, secretary, treasurer to run the branch, as well as later on in the state council meeting members, central council membership, representation and so on. So members who are interested in serving the IMA Kodambakam branch in an administrative way, you need not spend a lot of your time. Just 15 minutes here and there will do. Most of us have been doing a lot of work late in the night after we finish our practice. It is all coordinated by Mr. Narayanan here, who is our office secretary, who is not seen, but he does most of the work. He knows most of the 1,300 members by name, face, address, email and phone number by heart. What I am trying to say is, our contribution is minimal, it is easy. We would require more of you to join us so that all of you can guide us better. So if you are interested, please direct message secretary or myself and then we will take it forward. I will also be circulating this message across in the WhatsApp groups. Now while doing these WhatsApp groups redistribution, I realize that many of us are not in the WhatsApp groups. Please point out whoever is not in the WhatsApp groups and we will join them as and when possible. The list that I have procured for joining into the WhatsApp groups stands the last date as 31-3-2019. I don't have the numbers of the phone numbers, mobile numbers of members who have joined us after that. I have the name and address. So if any of you are here who are recent members of Kodambakam, please give me your numbers, I will join you into the WhatsApp group. Our secretary has been giving daily questions, daily CMEs, he has been conducting individual CMEs. There are a lot of good discussions and sometimes quick facts also. You can be part of a bigger friendship team. Thank you. Thank you for attending the CME. Are there any other announcements? I don't
know. So one few announcements, sir. Sir, in our Indian Medical Association, we have two important schemes are running. One is the Families Security Scheme. Another one is called the PPLSS, Professional Protection Linked Social Security Scheme. I request the members to join Family Security Scheme and also the PPLSS scheme. If you have any information, you can just give me a message or send me, you give me your queries in the WhatsApp also. I will try to answer. So I request many more members to join FSS and PPLSS. Thank you.
Regarding ID card.
ID card because we will issue the ID card, provided you got to pay minimum amount so that we can make arrangements. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, members, for attending this evening. And also thank the sponsor of